The most important feature of my school is cooperation and relevance. All the teachers are very cooperative with me in my class and they help me to observe different topics in our day-to-day routine life. During COVID time, our school has shifted to online mode of education. Day-to-day, online classes had taken place and at the end of the class, there was a doubt session where we could clear our doubts with our respective teachers. Both online and offline classes were very good for me. I had improved my concepts and they became strong in both the classes. I believe that I had got my first education in my class and it was very good. Our class has a very good atmosphere. My school is modern, innovative, and had a lot of greenery everywhere. I believe the next innovation takes place in my school. There are a lot of achievements in our school and I am happy that I am a part of it. I had won gold medal in National Roller Skating Championship and I had also represented my school at World Scout Jamboree, which was held in West Virginia in USA, and I had also secured first rank in World Painting Competition and I was honored by the Chief Minister of Haryana. Today, the place at which I am sitting is not because of a single teacher. During 12 years of my study in this school, all teachers of different classes had given equal contribution in my success. I remember that when I was in first class, I was a mediocre student. I had got 90% marks, but I worked hard. The teachers helped me, they motivated me, and in next second and third class, I got 90% above in my class. From there, I never stopped. I worked hard. The teachers kept motivating me. And now I am sitting at this place not because of one teacher but because of each and every teacher with who had taught me in different classes. I would say that a diamond is not born in 1 or 2 years. It is a continuous grind and hard work of 12 years which help you shine like a diamond. My best memory is that when I was in third class, तो मुझे पेंटिंग में फर्स्ट प्राइज मिला था और मुझे अवार्ड मिला था सीएम से. तो उससे अगले दिन असेंबली थी, वहाँ पे सभी बच्चे खड़े थे, तभी मेरा नाम बुलाया जाता है असेंबली में कि ओजस्वी आप आइए स्टेज पे और कुछ वर्ड्स बोलिए कि आपको कैसा लगा. और सबसे अच्छी बात ये थी मेरे लिए कि मुझे कुछ भी नहीं आता था, तब मैंने कुछ भी याद नहीं करा था और मुझे बुला लिया स्टेज पे. प्रिंसिपल मैम भी थी, सभी टीचर्स थे वहाँ पे. तो मैं सोच रहा था कि मैं क्या करूँ, मेरे को कुछ प्रिपेयर तो है नहीं. तो मैं स्टेज पे गया, वहाँ पे मेरा अवार्ड मिला मुझे प्रिंसिपल मैम की तरफ से. फिर वहाँ पे सारी क्लासेस थी, 10th 11th तक की क्लासेस खड़ी थी सामने मेरे. और मैंने वहाँ पे 5 मिनट्स विदाउट एनी प्रिपरेशन अपना बेस्ट दिया. और फिर जब वहाँ पे क्लैपिंग हुई तो मुझे बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. वो क्लैपिंग मुझे अभी तक याद है.